Before watching the video, click the subscribe button below and ring the bell icon so you will notify every time we upload new videos.
Every woman wants smooth, soft skin, but not every woman knows how to get it easily. Silky smooth skin has a luxurious feel to it and is extremely sensual and sexy. In this video, we will give you tips to smooth silky skin in just 5 minutes. No wonder we all want it so bad. We want it because of how it makes us feel, and our partners want it because of how it feels to them. Still enjoying the video? We appreciate sharing it with your friends and family to help the channel. Most spas provide some sort of skin softening service where they can drench your skin in some form of moisture-rich emollients. I recently got to learn one of the coolest skin softening treatments, where your skin is wrapped in chocolate. Can you imagine? What woman wouldn't want to be wrapped head to toe in chocolate? If you didn't know, chocolate is a fat, and not to break the mood, but how the treatment is prepared, is they heat the fat and oil produced from chocolate, and mix it into another skin lotion bay. Now I know we all can't rush out and get the amount of chocolate you need to do this at home. That would be way too expensive and impractical. Plus you couldn't rub it all over yourself and get every inch like they do at the spa. So what can you do to have the same silky soft skin without the expense? Here is all you need. All you need to do is do what you do every day. Just add one small ingredient to it. First, take a warm to hot shower. The hotter the better. The heat from the shower not only relaxes your body and soothes your muscles, but opens the pores of your skin all over your body. Now shower as you normally would, but at the end, take a washcloth and soak it with baby oil. With the baby oil drenched washcloth, step out of the water enough to rub the washcloth all over your body without being hit by the water spray. Once you have rubbed the baby oil all over your body, let the shower water drench your body for an extra minute. Then get out of the shower. If time permits, don't towel dry, but hair dry instead. What you will find is the moisture from the baby oil is literally sucked up by your skin like a sponge, leaving you with softer, smoother skin. Give it a try after a long hard day, and it will become one of your favorite bath time rituals.
Thank you for watching. If you like watching this video, give us a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. For more tips and natural remedies, subscribe to our channel.